not unsweet, their songs.
Okay. Hey guys, Mordor 53 here. I'm doing a very late mail call from my buddy Bruce Boshek. I hope I got your name right, Bruce. I'm trying. I'm sorry it took so long to do the mail call. As you know, my camera decided to take a holiday. Thank God my son has come up with this cool video camera that I'm still trying to figure out how to use. And I just want to say thank you for the stickers. I did receive them. And a nice letter. Thank you very much, Bruce. That is one cool Jaguar. Now all I gotta do is find a place to put him in my garage. Thank you very much, Bruce. I appreciate it. Right now, we're at my brother's place, and I thought I'd show you guys a car that we built 22 years ago. It's a 1937 Oldsmobile, and the reason I'm showing you the car now, I figured it'd be appropriate, being that Christmas is around the corner. This car was featured in the movie Christmas Story with Darren McGavin, and like I say, it was built 22 years ago. The paint job alone is 20 years old. It's held up really, really well.
It was the original blue when we got it.
When we got it, yeah, it was originally blue, like in the movie. Yeah. If you get a chance, check the movie out. You can see the car in the state we got it in. It was originally blue, and then at the last minute, my brother decided to paint it black. And it turned out really, really well. The paint's polyurethane. A friend of ours painted it. He stripped it down to bare metal and painted it with polyurethane. I'm sure they wouldn't use that today, but it's held up really good. No stone chips or anything. And this car has been everywhere. It's been all through the U.S., different car shows. We put a ton of miles on it. It's got a late 70s, early 80s Oldsmobile clip in it. It's a 350 with an Edelbrock aluminum intake, block hugger headers, hooker mufflers, Edelbrock carburetor, and all the usual street rod stuff. Turbo 350 automatic, low car shifter, 10 bolt posi rear axle, and it's just a good reliable driver. The car has never ever let us down. It's got a painless wiring kit in it. We took the body off the frame. The frame's been all sandblasted and painted and rebuilt, and it's just been a great old car. I'll show you the engine on it. Unfortunately, we can't do a cold start because it's tucked away for the winter and the battery's out of it. And he's got the air cleaner off it. But there's the engine. It's just a warmed over little 350. It runs great. It's got a painless wiring kit in it. Like I say, this car was built 22 years ago. It's held up really good. Mind you, my brother's a fanatic with cleaning it. I guess that helps a lot. But, yeah, it's been a great car. And like I say, I thought, being Christmas time, it would be appropriate to show you this car. And if you get a chance, check out the movie. I'm going to show you the interior on it.
Some of it's original, some of it's been redone.
Yeah. He had the seats reupholstered. But the door panels are still original, the dashboard is still original, the headliner is still original. It's got a Cadillac tilt telescopic steering wheel in it. we got the car, all back here, the windows were out, all back here was all scratched and dented from where they had the camera set up when they were filming through the back window. And they had a tripod set up on the front end, I guess so the camera crew could ride along when they were driving the car. It's a little crowded in here, sorry guys. Hopefully, come the summertime, when this thing's out of hibernation, we'll go for a ride in it. We'll take you around the block and show you how it runs. But like I say, it's been a great car. And check out the movie. And again, thanks, Bruce, very much for your stickers. I did send you some, a little letter. I hope you get it soon, before Christmas. And keep in touch. Thanks again, guys. Talk to you later.
A peace on earth, goodwill to men. And the bells are ringing,
peace on earth.
Like a choir that's singing,
peace on earth.
In my heart I hear them, peace on earth. In despair, I bow my head. There is no peace on earth, I say.